spend waiting for him in vain. I fear lest in the morning he suddenly come to my door when I have fallen asleep wearied out. Oh, friends, leave the way open to him. Forbid him not. If the sound of his steps does not wake me, do not try to rouse me, I pray. I wish not to be called by the clamorous choir of birds, by the riot of wind at the festival of morning light. Let me sleep undisturbed, even if my lord comes of a sudden to my door. Sleep, precious sleep. Closed eyes that would open their lids only to the light of his smile when he stands before me like a dream emerging from darkness of
a that I have, that I hope, and all my love have ever flowed towards thee in depth of secrecy. One final glance from thine eyes, and my life will ever be thine own.